Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Landon and we are here again today for part two of Zayn's first album, Mind of Mine. So if you haven't seen it yet, we went over the first half of the album on a previous video that's here on my channel. I like some of them. We had some highs, we had some lows, we had some happy times, we had some sad times. And I want to be 100% honest with y'all. I started recording this second part and I never clicked record. So I did listen to BoRdErSz. I made it all the way into BoRdErSz, and at the end, I looked over and realized I was not recording. I am a horrible YouTuber and that makes me so sad. I am so sorry. So what we're gonna do is to go through BoRdErSz one more time. We're gonna go through the lyrics, but I just wanna give y'all a heads up that I've heard it now. And I'm very, very bad that I did not notice until the end of the song. But it's okay, we will keep going because y'all, we're doing this for Zayn. So with that being said, let's do number 11, BoRdErSz. Again, y'all, I'm sorry.
She is the life of the party. Just like the ocean, you would change what I see, all because of me. You take it all, you break down the walls, cool off. So let's cross the lines we lost. I'm bored. Give me all of you, give me all of you.
Okay, so he says in verse 1, she's the life of the party, don't stick that knife in my body. It's something she always wanted, it's for a good cause, you're doing a good job. Pre-chorus says, and we're off where the wind blows, I don't care where we go. Just like the ocean, you change what I see. I see the ocean, get it? They don't know what I know, how long I've had to hold. You're like a commotion all because of me. The chorus says, so take it off, let's break down all our walls. Right now, I want to see it all, I don't want to cool off, so let's cross the lines we lost. Right now, I want to see it all, you are right on the border, give me all of this, give me all of you. No falling in, don't need no proof. So I was saying, last time I recorded, I really love the unique way of singing he has on the verses here. It's definitely still a good song. We're still vibing with it and we're still having a good time. And again, I'm so sorry that I did not capture that because I did talk about it a little bit more and I can't remember what I said. I know we talked about the knife being stabbed in us and what does that mean? Is he a murderer? But I'm just loving his high pitched voice. It's beautiful.
You're like a movie, change the scene. Think you're doing a good job. You're like a commotion, all because of me. So take it off. Oh, you're right on the border. Give me all of you. No falling in. Don't need no proof.
Okay, so I do remember that I said that Zayn always comes through with the frickin' bridges, okay? His bridges literally be bridging the gap from sanity to insanity in my head, you know what I'm saying? Like, he really, really knows how to have a breakdown. And I love that. I think that one of my favorite parts about all of Zayn's songs are his bridges. They're the best. He also says in verse 2, beautiful insanity, you're like a movie, change the scene. Taste your sweet profanity, it's all for a good cause, think you're doing a good job. So, I like this one too. Like I said, I think the bridge is my favorite part. Let's go out and finish this one. I am so sorry. Once again, the next song will be back to normal.
So take it off, let's break down all of our walls.
Oh yeah, the ending is about to be crazy. I like the little beeps. Okay, so that was number 11, BoRdErSz. Once again, I know it was a little bit more of a speed through of that one, but just had listened to it right before and I am mad at myself for not realizing it wasn't recording. So I'm so sorry about that. But like I said, from here on out, we are back on track. I like that one, the bridge of BoRdErSz. We can get with it. Number 12 on the album is called Truth. This says, in truth, Zayn sings about his journey from boy band singer to solo artist. It's a well-known fact that he felt oppressed when he was still in One Direction. So let's see the truth. It's time for the tea time. It's high tea, bitch.
I look so again. Can't find a way through. This was my dream. It was all yours. And of course, if you're so blind.
Say the names. Say the names.
Anytime you see the truth, I won't ask any questions. See the truth.
We need to talk about these lyrics and the shade that is hiding inside of them. It says verse 1. My luck's on the game, can't find a way through. Don't know how many times I had to say this to you. This ain't my scene, this wasn't my dream. It was all yours, of course. I got caught up in the game, and you know I won't say names of who's to blame. Say up! We want to know. Tell us everything, Zayn. We won't tell anybody. I promise. And he says in the pre-chorus, I won't point any fingers. I won't say it was you. I'll let life take its time, and in time you'll see the truth. I won't ask any questions. I won't say it was you. I'll let life take its time, and in time you'll see the truth. The chorus just says, see the truth 8 times, and we want the truth. Nothing but the truth. Zayn, give us all of it. But I'm loving this low-key subtle shade. It really gets me going. My own mama's in the way. Front seat, new view. I got caught up in this game. Again, how many times you see the truth? See the truth. Before we get to the last pre-chorus and chorus, let's go over verse 2. He says, my own mind was in the way, front seat, new view. Don't know how many times I've had to talk you through. My dreams, new scenes with enemies. I got caught up in this game, a game. So what did the boys say when they heard this? Like, what was the reception from the audience in the world when they heard this song that it wasn't him and it wasn't for him and all this kind of stuff? Like, did they say anything? Did they respond? Didn't anything happen? I need to know. The bridge, he says, I tried, hide it all. Don't try to hide it all. So he's kind of saying, maybe just kind of live your truth and let the world see if you're not happy, you're not happy. What we about to see? Okay, guys, so that was number 12, Truth. I like that one. I'm gonna add it to my playlist because I like the shade the words say. It's not actually one that the beat and the production of it make me lose my mind, but sometimes you don't always need that. Sometimes the words are good enough, and in this case, they're good enough. Okay. Okay, so the next one on the album, I think, is called lUcOzAdE. lUcOzAdE is a UK brand that makes sports and energy drinks similar to Gatorade. Energy drinks are used to cure hangovers and planning that you have been drinking the night before. Okay, I see. It's like Pedialyte. Let's see what he gotta say about his hangover. Yeah. I'm sipping drink, lUcOzAdE. Hoping that the best is ready. Face out the sunset. Headlights shine bright, the girls are fucking dear. Okay, so I'm confused with these lyrics. I'm trying to read here what he's trying to say. It says, I was feeling inspired. The lyrics were just the flow of consciousness. It was me and my most unedited. I had my lyric book with me, and for ages I had been writing down ideas, not necessarily songs or lyrics, but stuff I wanted to say. Once I hear a beat I like, I tend to pull out the book to see what I can take from it, a vocal groove. At first, I'll just say it, but once I can feel the lyric and harmonies locking together, I'll start to sing it until it develops into a melodic shape. Okay, all right. So I feel like this is like more of a freestyle from him, you know? He says, I'm sipping pink lUcOzAdE. We're blazing on that newfound haze. I'm seeing in the blacks and the grays. I'm hoping that the basket sways. What does that mean? Does anybody know what that means? Left to right, sit and talk shit all night. Does that make it right for smoke? Maybe, or am I just seeing shit? Seeing the pain inside is this house of fear, which I love that so much. I love house of fear. And then there's no chorus, but it seems that there is just a bridge. It says, you don't even want to know about the things I hear. Quick fix, headline shine bright. You're the dear. I'm just wishing it's ambition that you got your position. You'll be fishing for far too long. You're the bad guy in the movie, and I ain't wrong. I don't breathe the pollution. And the only solution is making shit confusing. Exactly. That's how I feel about this one. I'm like, I'm definitely confused. But I like it though. This one's giving me like a definite like freestyle, like just what's coming out the top of his head vibe, which I'm down and y'all know that. Time heals pain and promotes self-soothing. One in 3 days, watch his chains and go. Reality smoking too much, it's starting to fog up my clarity. Who's are you that got on me? Emotions that it seems, but no lies in my eyes. Nothing but truth. Okay, so the bridge changes up again. Verse 2 says, ain't about who's winning or losing, it's about the path you're choosing. Time heals pain and promotes self-soothing, but when the scars are gone, you can't see bruising. Wanna take these watches changing gold rings? I'm getting caught up in the feeling that they bring. A lack of sanity, losing touch with reality. Smoking too much is starting to fog up my clarity. Traveling in the day, but you're still looking far to me. So I'm just feeling this is a whole bunch of thoughts that he has. I'm just kind of splewing on the paper. He says in the second bridge, bullseye, you the dot to me. Emotion splattered, same pattern, can't even begin to spot them. I'm sad about shit that never happened. No lies in my eyes, nothing but truth will leave my mouth. I'm trying to scream, but the words won't come out. And I love that line. He's like, I'm really trying to fucking scream over here, but like, I'm like, nothing's coming out. I get it, dude. It takes two to three, but I'm clean anyway. Disguised as your perfume, you're the smile of it consumes. Everything done to me, being that done to me. The outfit that you was finding, bring the cards and please the maker. I was over you, under me. Yeah, that definitely just feels like a freestyle, just like a whole bunch of random stuff. I don't know, but I like it. It's different, but I like it. He says in verse 3, she's older. I told her we ain't meant to be. It takes two, not three, but I'm here anyway. I hope he's leaving soon. Started not to see the elephant in the room. Disguises your perfume. But the smell of it consumes. It takes all my mind. You can search the world, but you will never find. I see everything you've done to me. Be there, you run to me. I don't need to pace. I don't need the stamina. If this shit was it, girl, I probably would have ran away from you. Keep running, outwit cause you cunning. That outfit cause you stunning. Begging cause I'm losing mage. Got me feeling some type of way I can't explain. The fuck is going on? I think I got it wrong. When I told you I was over you, or were you under me? I just love the bravery, the courage he had to like not keep a traditional song, chorus, lyric, all this kind of stuff. So I'm gonna add that one to my playlist cause I think I just wanna analyze that one so much more. Interesting. Okay, so number 14 on the album is called Tio. It's a smooth R&B song, and it means take it off. Oh my God, I thought it was gonna be about like my aunt or my uncle. Okay, let's keep going. Oh, I like it already. I can taste it on your mind, and I can leave it, and I believe it. You get up on me, I just want you to take it off. I'm sorry, I meant to read verse 1. I'm so sorry. Okay. So verse 1 comes in and says, I can taste it on your mouth and I can't leave it. You're a freak like me, can't you see? We can work this something out and I'm believing you get off on me. It's like cheating. He says in the chorus, I just wanna watch you take it off. Take off all your makeup, baby, take it off. I just wanna watch you when you take it off. Take off all your clothes and watch you take them off. Take it off, baby, baby, just take it off. Take it off, baby, baby, just take it off. T-I-O. All right, so let's keep going to verse 2. I really like this one. This song is like the sex song, is like pillow talk. I like it. Not even subtle.
Take it off. I just can't wait now to see it. Oh, I'm so turned on.
Okay, before we get to the last chorus, let's go over verse 2 where he says, push me up against the wall, don't take it easy. You like it hard like me is what you need. Let's get naked and explore our inner secrets. For what it is, it's what it is. Zayn is just not being subtle these days. He is just letting you know what he is interested in doing. And we like that. In the bridge, he says, I just can't wait to see it all. I'm so turned on and it's all mine. I just can't wait to see it all. I'm so turned on. Girl, she already in the head. Hers is this. Yes, okay, so this was another sexy song, like I said, like pillow talk. I'm here for it. We like Zayn when he's being a little nasty mind in that mind of his. You know what I'm saying? La, la, la. With that being said, let's keep going. Okay, guys, so the next song on the album is called Blue. Let's check it out. In the club, in the air, just seeing the smile. so we have a very soft piano ballad coming in. It says that he made an a cappella version of the prelude in C major from Bach in the very beginning, and that this is some of the best falsetto that he used on the album. So I'm loving this. I am vibing to it. It's giving me my whole piano vibe feels. He says in verse 1, "In the clouds where the angels sing, in her eyes where I want to be, and her smile is all I see. She knows I need her loving. She knows I need her touching. She plays with my heart and emotion. I give her my love and devotion. She gives thoughts and a notion. I need her body. It needs me too. I need somebody to love me blue. Love me until I die, I guess, is what the blue means. That's what I'm getting from that. But this is beautiful. And I'm so excited to see that they say this is some of the most extreme falsettos to date. Let's keep going. I've been doing it wrong for too long. And I never wrong for too long. In the clouds where the angels sing. In her eyes where I wanna be. I need her love. Okay, so it looks like verse 2 is the same as verse 1. So just to go over the bridge really quickly, he says, I've been doing it wrong for too long. I've said I've been at it wrong for too long. Just want to throw that back in there. I'm loving how simple this is, but how full it is also. It really makes it makes it easy to feel the emotion in his voice when it's not clouded with a whole bunch of other music. So I like that. She plays with my heart and emotion. She carries me. So that was Blue, and I loved it. And I love you, Blue, Zayn. Like, that is so good. Your voice is so beautiful. The falsettos are crazy good. And I think y'all might have broke my speakers with the bass because it started to sound a little staticky. And I'm like, Zayn, you owe me some speaker. But it's a very subtle, beautiful song. So we're going to move on now to the next song, number 16, called Bright. I found my love in between shots and getting high. In between our first kiss and our last goodbye. We love in the color white. Surrounding the color that I like down in my load. I like a goodbye to all the fucking lights. I wanna see you red. This one is coming in with a very, very interesting beat for the chorus. I wasn't understanding it at first, but once I got in that beat and I found it, I was like, oh shit, Zayn, that's different. That's different. So he says in verse 1, I found my life in between shots and getting high. The cage I was in fell away when she asked me to dance again. Yeah. I found my life in between a first kiss and a last goodbye. The dust settled down. Now I can see through the crowd. So he must be having like focus vision, tunnel vision. The girl that he's in love with asking him to dance again, and he can't see nobody else in the room but her. It says in the pre-chorus, the part that I loved said, I'm loving the color white surrounding your colored eyes. Though she is the kryptonite, she stays in my kryptonite. I light her like dynamite, load her like gigabyte, turn out the fucking lights. I want to see you bright. I want to see you bright. And it's a chorus. And bitch, love that one. I just love how crazy the pre-chorus comes in and you don't know where it's going to take you. And then when it takes you there, you can't stop moving. So that's always a good sign. Well, let's keep going. She loves getting bright, just for the day. In the color white, I light up like dynamite. Load up like gigabyte. Turn on the f***ing lights. I wanna see you bright. Alright, before we get to the bridge, let's go over verse 2 where he says, for the love in my mind, love for the bass, she likes to get high just for the day. She's different in night, she knows what I say. Free of the flash, dirt on your shoes, I don't know you. I don't know what that means. Could somebody help me out a little bit, please? Because I'm a little confused with those lines, but I like how it sounds. I will say that. I found my life in between shots and getting high. I okay, oops. All right, guys, so that was number 16, Bright. Bridge came back in and kind of repeated the first verse. Not really any many new lyrics there, but I really like this one. This one was very unique and experimental in my eyes, which I can definitely get behind when it comes to an artist. I'm like, push all your boxes, get as weird as you can get, because I want to see that. And this Good example here. So the next song on the album is called Like I Would. The third song to be released from this album, Upbeat Dance Floor Ready. Have I heard this? It sounds so familiar. Maybe not. Number 17 is Like I Would.
Hey, what's up? It's been a while. See what's up while I'm lighting up. No, it's late, but I'm so wild. Since you let it go, now you're good to go. It's cold hearted. It's probably gonna sound wrong.
I may have heard this. It just seems familiar, though I don't know the words. I can't place where, when, why, how, or what made me hear this. Maybe I've just been listening to a lot of Zayn lately, so it's just hearing his voice like, I've heard that. Maybe not. First one, he says, hey, what's up? It's been a while. Talking about it's not my style. Thought I'd see what's up while I'm lighting up. It's cold-hearted, cold-hearted. No, it's late, but I'm so wired. Saw your face and got inspired. Guess you let it go. Now you're good to go. It's cold-hearted, cold-hearted. Pre-chorus says, oh, it's probably gonna sound wrong. Promise it won't last long. Oh, if we can never go back. Thought you'd like to know that. And then the chorus says, he won't touch you like I do. He won't love you like I would. He don't know your body. He don't know you right. He won't love you like I would. Love you like I would. So Zayn's like, I know the interworkings of that body. I know what it can do. I know what it's capable of. So let me work it out. Because maybe not. Maybe I'm reading too much into it. But let's keep going. We're kicking it over. So before we get to the bridge, he says in verse 2, it's okay to want me because I want you. Been thinking it over, but I'm through. So stop wasting all my time messing with my mind. It's cold-hearted, it's cold-hearted. He's like, well, if you don't want me, let me know. It can seem like you want me to do this, but I don't know. Let me know. Let's keep going to the bridge and the chorus. All right, Mr. Zany, Wany, Many, Many, Zany, Fanny, Fofanny. I like that one. That one definitely sounds like a single that would come out. I see there is a music video, which I will have to get to eventually, but I'm liking this one. This one definitely feels radio friendly. Maybe like I heard it in the club or heard it on a radio or something like that. Not exactly sure why it sounds so familiar. All right, guys, so we have one more song left here on the album. It's called She Don't Love Me, and they said it's a semi-tragic story about unrequited love. Although Zayn would prefer to be in a relationship with this girl, she doesn't truly love him. They still have sex, but it's not the same. Once again, one of those reoccurring themes where sex is good. Okay, before we get to the chorus, I'm loving this one already. It's very funky. It's a great way, I feel like, to end the album and get you wanting some more. It's a good build-up in the beginning, too, of the music with a little tambourine, maybe. He says, I need you. I don't. I question myself all the time, asking why I don't know. The pre-chorus says, it's kind of hard to walk right when you're walking on my left with your high heels on and your sexy-ass dress. I see you talking on your phone. Wish I can get you on your own, but I've seen you gone over love. When the love word comes up, that bitch said, peace, out of here.
I think I know she don't love me.
Okay, so we need to talk about this chorus real quick. He says in the chorus, I think I know she don't love me. That's why I f*** her right. And like, I'm hoping that this is consensual. I'm guessing it is. Y'all know how I feel about people on track saying that they can do what they want to do to somebody's body or to give who they want. And if they want it, they can get it. But it's a very, very explicit language that he's using, but I think that's he's using that as his emotions, because he's kind of like low-key sad that she's wanting to still have sex with him, but not want to be with him. And the post-chorus says, I want you, your body. I want you, your body on top of mine. Let's keep going. When you're walking on the left, when your body is on, when it's in your body. I just wanted to also say that I'm really loving this one because the beat changes up so much. When you get those different types of feelings, when you just want to like vibe, and then you want to like jump up and down, and also like take it slow, all in the same song, to me, that's a good sign. So I really love the musicality of it all. It's a little bit of an aggressive song, but let's see what the bridge gotta say. Should we wait till the morning? Get a scare what I'm feeling. Okay, so that was the last song on the album, She Don't Love Me. Interesting way to end an album, I'm not gonna lie. It's usually like a slower ballad, but he just letting them know that like he gonna tell you his feelings. So the second half of the album was so good. Again, I think that my favorite from these were Truth, lUcOzAdE, T.O., Bright, and Like I Would. Those are the ones I put my little heart next to. But I will have to say this overall album has a very, very consistent, cohesive sound. Loving that. My only issue with it is I think that it's a little too long. And I understand this is the deluxe version, so it normally would have stopped, I think, at T.O., which is about 14 songs, which I think would have been a good stop. But when you do these deluxe versions and you listen to it the first time in the deluxe version, it can kind of seem it to be a little long, versus when you hear the regular version and the deluxe is released after, it's like bonus songs, you know what I mean? But I liked it, and I love Zayn. I think he's a great looking, great singing, great performing artist, and I'm so glad to see him prosper. Hopefully he'll be making some new music soon. Now that he has a baby on the way, he'll be like daddy music. Zaddy, Zayn Azaddy. With that being said, y'all, it's been about 2+ hours I've been recording this, so I need to get to editing and give me some food. You know what I'm saying? Put this on and repeat in the background. And I hope that you liked this video. If you did, make sure you click the thumbs up down below. Also, comment down what is your favorite song from the second half of the album. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Click the notification bell to stay updated with all my new videos. And with that being said, y'all, this has been a good little fun mini week here. I'll be doing the music videos, I think, soon. Just don't know when. I am in a head space right now where I'm like, I've done a lot in the last couple weeks, and I still got a Lady Gaga album coming up in a couple days. So when I get to it, I promise I will, and I'll put it up for you people. I love y'all so much. Thank you for the support, and hope you have a good day. Bye, guys.